Hello and welcome to my channel. I'm Angela Brennan and today I'm bringing you yet more Spellbinders Christmas release stamps. This is from the House Mouse Design Stamps and I've got three of them here. They're cling stamps, which is red rubber stamps, and they stamp so beautifully. I show you how I color this in three different ways. I use some woodless watercolor pencils, some watercolors, and also I color them with metallic watercolors and use some background with the distress inks. Now there are many ways you can color this. You can use alcohol markers. Obviously you stamp it with the right ink if you're using alcohol markers. You can even use color pencils, but I do all of them on watercolor paper because I'm using some sort of a water medium, because that's what I wanted to do for this. And they're such adorable stamps and so easy to color. And a couple of them I also mask the stamps, and the masks are not hard to cut because the image is quite basic, the outline of it, because there's a lot of detail in it and you can go to town with your background. It's quite simple cards and I enjoyed making them, and they are really quick cards to make as well. I really hope you enjoyed the video. If you do, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing. And when you do subscribe, remember to press that notification bell so you're alerted when new videos are uploaded. I've got a list of all the products I've used in the description below, and I've also got close-up pictures of all the cards at the end of the video, so you get to see the impact of some of that metallic watercolor, which I absolutely love the shine with it. Now, I'm no expert in watercoloring, but this is the way I use it, and I really like the effect of how it came out. I hope you do too. I'd love to hear what you think in the comments below. Thank you so much for stopping by, and I'll catch you later.
Thank you.